Hello everyone. Did you remember my brown paper what I will just stamping? I mean this my paper. Did you remember it? So I will, as you remember, I was stamping it on paperback, brown paperback, and after when I will stamp it, on my mind come another idea, and this idea I will show you today. Because actually I don't know exactly made people this or not. So I will saw that mostly people decoupaged napkin on book page, on music paper. So, as you remember, I also decoupaged paper on some tissue paper, or not tissue, I don't remember how this paper called. So, my idea was to try decoupaged napkin on brown paper. So I will have on Happy Mail some different Happy Mail so many napkin, and I will try. I just wonder how it was look on brown paper, so I will make some and I show you. Like you will see brown paper, paperback, and I will, the rest of this napkin I will use. Also paperback, brown paperback, and I will just decoupage it. So it was possible, as you will see, to decoupage some small piece if you want, or all napkin, like so. So this napkin I will found, and I will decoupage it on. So now I will just cut or fussy cut this sunflower and used on my some another different project, and I will use part of this napkin was is only border I will have now, so it's great. This bag great was to glue on another paper. So I show you another some. This one. This one. All was on paperback, brown paperback. This one. This was have white background, so you will saw here brown paperback background, and also this flower. So it's just possible to fussy cut only one flower, single flower, or just used it like a background. So this domino background also on paperback. This napkin I also found, and this was Easter napkin. Here was small chicken, so I just fussy cut and used only this part. And this is smaller napkin all. And also I will use some biggest napkin, like so. So you will saw some background was pink, but on some background was looks brown color here. So it was possible just cut, use this part and this part. Also here you will also saw part white and part brown. Also was possible to use some only strips on this napkin, all or all like a background. Also here. And I will use mostly ordinary PVA glue. I buy special for this project ordinary PVA glue, like so, bottle, small bottle. So it was great. Here you will saw all like a brown paper. Only on some part white. Oh. So this is this, that, and this napkin. And like I tell, this all was brown paper bag. So it was possible to use what if you will have brown paper bag, decoupaged it and just used how you want. And I don't remember but who exactly, but some lady made, used also this paper bag and made page on junk journal. So it was also great, connected like so and made, for example, a package on two page here and here. So maybe I will like so. So maybe I will use this paper to make some page on some journal or something how on another way. So I hope you will like this idea, and I will hope you will try made this. And as you will saw, it was, like I tell, it was great to use part on this napkin, or like for example, it was great also to use this leaves, fussy cut this leaves and use, or like I tell this, I will make to you this small part. And for example, fussy cut, or just use this part on some card or something, somehow else. So this is it. Again, I hope you will like this idea. I hope you will try this. And on this video is all. Thank you so much to watch and comments. I appreciate it. And to the next video. Bye.